Sophia Amaral. Monarch's resident Chronon scientist. She must know a lot of the same stuff Will did. Your average elevator. All right.
Jack, I found documents here about some kind of private gala Monarch is hosting tonight.
Tonight, after everything's happened.
Has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. All right, that's it. Okay.
Hello,
okay.
Riverport.
Looks like the trailer
this
has power
Teresa
now.
Said Mac, filling in for Bobby Radford. Bobby's taking a little break.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table.
Will said he's looking for the briefcase, fresh. Was there phone and key driver's people? What's up, please?
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack? Don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. It's the only way forward. Absolutely no entry. I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that started 17 years ago.
Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
There was something wrong with Paul. Chronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful. Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you.
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
What have we got here? There we go.